Om Shanti, welcome back to your own channels. Seek the soul, the truth lies within. And today is the 339th day of a godly blessing, where God wants us to be double light and also feel like and act like a trustee and consider the self as an instrument to carry out every task. So let's find out how do these three things work out together. So Baba says in today's blessing, may you become double light by having the awareness of being a trustee and considering yourself to be an instrument as you carry out every task. Let's get into the details. The consciousness of being an instrument easily finishes all burdens. I'm an instrument taking care of this house given to me by God. I'm an instrument taking care of the job which I have received through God as a gift. I'm an instrument who's taking care of the children who are born in my family. Whatsoever comes to your mind, consider yourself to be an instrument. So if you're an instrument and you're a trustee of the things and the souls who have come in your life and God has given them to you, then the method of taking care of them should be godly. That means through godly guidance. What is that guidance? That you can learn it at Brahma Kumari Spiritual University. But then let's go ahead with this Varadhan or blessing. Baba says, it is my responsibility. When we think like that, it is my responsibility to take care of the job, to take care of the business, to take care of my children, to take care of my house. My way. I'll do it. Then God says, take all the burden. Then don't call out for me when you get into troubles. I alone have to look after it. It is my responsibility. I alone have to look after it. Then where is God? Then in that case, the I factor comes in. I means ego. I have to think about it. Then take all the burden, take all the stress of taking care of kids, taking care of family, taking care of business, taking care of wealth, everything. It then becomes a burden. It is the father's responsibility and the father has made me a trustee. What do you do when you're a trustee? When you're a trustee, you are taking care of the organization on the basis of what everybody has made a rule, what every law everybody has sat down together and made a rule for running that organization. So here, it's God's rules for running your home. It's God's rules for taking care of your business, taking care of your job, your behavior with people around, and your lifestyle. Everything should be as per God because we are trustees of everything which has been given to us. Don't we say, this business is a gift from you. The money which we earn is through God. The job which I found is through God. Then shouldn't we act and behave when we are in that job, when we are in that business, when we are interacting with people or our family members in the way God has taught us? Then only will be known as an instrument. Otherwise, it's my way, the highway. Then it's the sinful way. Then God won't be there at the end of the road. So then God says, become double light by having this awareness that what? I'm a trustee, I'm an instrument, and continue to experience the flying stage. Become lighter in your mind so that you don't end up doing sins by taking the responsibility, by thinking that I have to think about it, it's only me who has to take care of it alone. No, don't do that mistake. So then God says, Baba says, where there is mine, that's where I or mine is one and the same thing, there is a burden. And so whenever you experience any burden in any task, whether it's your family, whether it's your children, whether it's your parents, whether it's your brothers, sisters, whether it's your home, whether it's your business, whether it's your job place, whenever you feel and experience a burden in any task, God is saying, check. What do you check? Am I still, by mistake, saying mine? Mine means my responsibility, my way of thinking, my way of doing it, my way of doing it all alone. So God says, are you still saying mine instead of yours? So if it's God's business, if it's given by God this job, how would God want me to do it? How would God want me to behave around my people, subordinates? How would God want me to behave around my family members? How would God behave when somebody is screaming or shouting at him? He shouted back, no. So if you're God's children, If we are God's children, how do we behave then in that kind of situation? How do we react? How do we face a situation? So how do we do that? In depth. It cannot be explained in just 5 minutes over here. But for that, you'll have to visit the Brahmakumari's Godly Spiritual University and learn the Raj Yoga meditation, where you become a Raja or a king of your mind, and then you're able to take care of your own life and job and business and family, everything else. So have a blessed good night. Om Shanti.